One of the most important things you have to do if you want to run up to your potential is to stay hydrated. And you always hear about, well, staying hydrated and drinking this during the run and drinking this in the summer. One thing you need to do year round is to hydrate first thing in the morning, because you lose fluids while you're sleeping. You lose fluids in two ways. One, through respiration. Every time you breathe in and out, when I'm breathing in and out right now, I'm losing fluids. You see this in the winter when you see the steam coming out of your mouth because of the humidity and the temperature makes it visible. Right now, I'm breathing out just as much, and I do it all night when I'm sleeping. The other thing is perspiration. While you're laying in bed, you are lightly perspiring. It may be totally unnoticeable, but when you wake up after 6, 7, 8 hours of sleep, you will have lost 8 to 16 ounces of fluid through perspiration and respiration. So you need to drink a couple 8 ounce glasses of water in the morning just to rehydrate from what you lost while you're sleeping. Then if you're going out on a run, you need to get more fluids in you ahead of time so you can super hydrate for that run. So think about this. If you're not somebody who drinks fluids in the morning, even if you're not a runner, hydrate so that you can rehydrate from everything you've lost from perspiration and respiration while you're sleeping, and then get out for your day and get out for your morning run hydrated and ready to do your best.